anterior and posterior drawer for the ankle. Patient supine or seated, knees flexed to 90 degrees. Tester stabilizes tibia and fibula with one hand, holds foot in 20 degrees plantar flexion, and draws talus anterior and posterior. Positive for ATF or PTF damage if laxity or clunk.